really impressed with the Mako robot, and he thoroughly explained how it worked. And
we elected to use the robot with Karen, and she's recovered very quickly. She's walking without a limp and seems really happy with how she's been doing.
I was in great hands.